This is the HP TouchPad being used as a clock. So when we take it off, there's the HP TouchPad. And then when we put it on, it says it's charging battery because it's sitting on the TouchStone. And then when it goes into screensaver mode, it'll actually switch over to the clock.